standing on the red carpet talking to a lot of people who say that they're so excited that you're here delivering the opening remarks. Can you tell us about what it was like to write your speech and sort of what people can expect this morning?
You know, I shoehorned it in between about 1,000 other things that I'm doing, but it came from the heart. You know, I've been thinking about this one because it's going to be short, right? But you really want to say, you want to get right to the point. And I really think this has been a year about women in many ways. So this is the perfect ending to that year for me and probably for most of the people in that room.
Can you tell us about what you're most appreciative of at the close of 2016?
You know, I really think it's been my family and my friends, because the past year's been somewhat tumultuous, you know, for me professionally and personally to an extent. And as with any adversity, it brings you closer to those who are most important to you if you allow it to, right? If you bring them in, you talk to them about what you're experiencing. And my husband and I felt like we've been in the bunker together all year. You know, it's been so much incoming, which wasn't pleasant to experience, but I think hopefully you emerge stronger and you emerge maybe a little wiser if you're really lucky. And in my case, definitely more in love.